What's up guys, in this video we'll show you how to free up internal storage on Android including other storage. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. First of all, we'll go to our Android internal storage and we'll show you the current status. We'll tap on analyze storage. And right now you can see our Android internal storage is almost full. 94% internal storage is in use. And you can see in other folder we have almost 19 GB data. Now I'll show you how you can free up internal storage including other storage also. You have to minimize, tap on Play Store. Here in search bar you have to type storage analyzer. Tap on search. And here you will see this application, tap on it. This application have 4.5 rating and having size only 7 megabytes. You have to tap on install. After installation, open this app. After opening the application, now you have to grant permissions. You have to tap on gain permission. Tap on this application. Allow this application to access your files. Go back. Now you have to allow users data access. Tap on gain permission. Tap on this application. Allow this permission. Go back. So once you will allow the permission, at the top you will see the menu options. You have to go towards left. Tap on file categories and then here you will find others folder, tap on it, and then here you will find the unnecessary files and folders. You have to select one by one all these folders. Now you have to hold any one of these files and then you have to select all. Then you have to tap on delete. And then you have to go back. Again tap on file categories. Tap on others. Now you have to select the next folder. Select all these files. Delete. Go back. Now we'll go to internal storage and show you the current status. So here you can see we have free up a lot of space on our Android device. So in the same way you can also free up internal storage on Android including other storage also. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.